not hurting him at all.
No. How do we hurt him? Hmm. Okay, so it's blue.
Blue. Then yellow takes you up there. He's not taking any damage. Failed to inflict any damage. Missing.
I don't know.
He's on a green platform, which is blue and yellow, yeah?
Okay. What if you do it backwards? What if you do blue then yellow?
I did blue then yellow, didn't I?
Or I do yellow then blue.
Alright, try it. Right. Yellow then blue. That takes you up there. Fails to inflict any damage. No point being up there, he's just wailing on us. Ah, the platform.
What?
Attack the platform.
Get up there.
Why didn't you think of that in the first place, Nick, you stupid boy? There he is. Can't be hurt while he's on the platform. Someone's watches this video and is screaming at the screen, "Get the platform, you dummies!" Again.
Orange right. Lights glow. Okay, so orange. Yellow and red make orange.
Yeah.
Okay.
Attack the base.
Good call, Nick. Look at that.
Yeah.
Fear us.
Yeah. We're a bit stupid, but not totally stupid.
Every now and again, one of us will come out with something. Oof. Oof.
I don't mind you kicking me about so much, there's nothing here to worry me.
Purple.
Orange and blue?
Red and blue.
Yeah. There we go. Take it, you watch it worked.
Yeah, it did. It did right before he went to that purple platform.
Oh, right, okay, what's this? Now I get some power back.
Shit.
Whew. I am 63.7 into level.
62.7.
Wow. So what's in here?
A shifty supplier.
Got mobs at the sides as well.
These are all our ex-Parsees people, huh?
Yeah. One over here. Get rid of this one. Hello. There's a base of operation in the room. Coming up.
What are you doing? Hold on one second.
Okay.
Oh.
What's up?
Hold on. Taboo. Just went in to eat.
Oh, you're kidding?
No.
Oh, nice.
I wonder what the hell he was looking at. Got some steam cleaning carpets today.
Oh, dear, dear, dear. Oh, poor thing.
Oh, yeah, poor thing. Poor me.
Right, I take it we've got to clear off. We've got to go up them steps, haven't we? I bet. So, can we just clear theirs off?
Probably. Take it to the roof.
Cobalistra, Alright, this is a group as well. Three of them. Whoa, no you don't be knocking me that way.
Upstairs?
Yeah, guessing. There's a mob on the right stair there. Give me a big fat ass stuck on the wall.
Monitor.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's mobs to the left there for the doorway.
Yeah. Right, let's get them first. Come here. Hello.
That's the doorway. What's he got on his hands? Are they double swords? They are, aren't they? He has four hands, so he's got four swords. And there is Captain Greymask.
Yeah, great. On the floor.
It's done then. Remember what I did here? Tell your masters I will serve, but only from a distance.
Thank God he's gone. Gudra Blackhand. Can we hail him?
Hello.
Oh.
He's not dead.
And there's a Farsi's Trading Company dazed at the back as well. Right, ready?
I think so.
Of course, she has a knockback.
I am not the only one serving the Akiran.
You combusted the flames. Get what? I didn't see that. Get those gremlings off the tapestries.
What? Oh.
Death nears as you continue to burn.
I don't see the gremlings. Oh, there they are. They're up top. Ah. Click the...
Where? I'm dead.
There's little strings to pull.
Oh, like right, that. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, ready. Go for it. You're on fire now.
I pulled one string, I can't find another one to pull. See, I pulled this one.
Yeah, I'm in flames now. Here we go.
Are any of these little ropes highlighting for
yeah,
you?
Yes they are. Transfer heat. Is that it?
There's
I only need to do the one.
Are any of these highlighted for you?
Nope. We set fire to about what? How many? Three or four of them. There we go. There's next one. Yeah, here we go. One here.
There's one for me. There we go.
Yeah, I got the one over here. So it's good for one of the two at the back next time then. I'm getting.
You cannot out! Escape me with your life!
Hmm.
There we go. Got it.
Like one left over here.
Yeah.
Kind of a neat little twist.
Say again.
So that was kind of a neat little twist.
Yeah.
There it is. Boom.
I was promised it was all to be mine.
Oh.
Oh. Drop the chandelier on him, why don't you?
A chest on my head.
Yeah. Ow.
Nice. That is an upgrade. Oh, there's that Earthling consort that you have. That's where you got it from, because you have the Shattered Clay Pot, right? For a charm?
Oh, yes, I do, yes. Is that where it comes from?
That's where it comes from.
Is that bow any better than mine? No. In wood?
Captain Greyman?
Return to the emissary at Wanderer's Dock. About this far up seas guy here. You do have my bull slow back end of that fight either, stand still a minute.
You do.
That's so much for my reliable gnomish pacemaker. Just like to cast that again.
What was that, 25% chance? Pretty sure.
Yeah, 25% chance.